Half Turkish get up. Lying flat on your back with a shoe balanced on your fist, you're going to push up. Bring the arm back and bend the knee on the same side as the shoe. And then extend up into a full flat position, hip, shoulder, knee, and then return back down to the ground. When you get good at this, you can start using a kettlebell rather than just balancing the shoe and add a little bit of weight. Check out the Turkish Get Up video for the full movement.